YouTube world, and welcome to Terry's quick beer review. Now today we've got a classic, as they call it, Hepworth's classic old ale. Yes, what a nice little label that is. Now you can hear the door flying up and down. It's raining, it's sunshine, raining, it's sunshine. I don't know if the door open or not half the time. But at the moment it's open and it's flapping about in the wind. We'll leave it like that anyway. It's a bit warm in here with that door shut. Anyway, I've got something on the back I want to read to you. And it says, Hepworth Classic Old Ale, pure and simple. Old Ale is a Sussex traditional winter brew, bottled for all year round appreciation. Dark and full of roast malt character, this is balanced with luscious sweetness and a bitterness of animal hops. This beer can be served slightly mulled. Ooh, very nice. Alcohol 4.8%. There's the old Hepworth bottle cap. Oh, let's get the old bottle open and get her into the glass. A little light playing up. Now, I have had this one before, believe it or not, and I really enjoyed it. So when I could get hold of it again, I decided to grab a couple of bottles and review one for you. So there we are. To you, it looks very dark, but when I'm looking out the door, slightly reddish. Lots of life flying out there. Looks very dark to you, doesn't it? Slightly off-white head. Yeah, roasty maltiness to it. Does actually smell quite nice. Anyway, let's get down to tasting. Cheers, everyone. Oof, chairs in the way. Yeah, I like that. I remember liking it the last time I had it. Wish I reviewed it then, but I didn't. Should have done. It's a really, really nice beer. It has got that roastiness to it. Sweetness when it first goes in. Currants, dark fruits. Slight brown breadiness to it. Hint of chocolate in there. Yeah, there's a nice subtle roasty bitterness at the end there. Really, really nice. I really like that. I enjoyed it last time and I'm enjoying it this time. That is really nice. Even for a lot of winter beer, it's really nice. Really nice mouthfeel. The only thing I've got against this is a little thin in the mouthfeel. That's the only thing that I'd say is that I've got against this is it's a little thin in the mouthfeel, but I can't take away from what it actually is. It's a really nice beer. I like it. I like it a lot. Yeah, have you ever seen that about? Hepworth's Classic Old Ale. Highly recommend you try that. That's really, really nice. Anyway, thanks for watching, and I'll see you again for another Terry's Quick Beer Review soon. Cheers, guys.